One of the stands that's brought a lot of attention, a lot of people around, is the Elvis Presley memorabilia stand. CBS Fox Video has been closely associated with Elvis Presley movies, and I'd like now to introduce you to a gentleman that knows all about Elvis Presley, and he's done a lot of wonderful things in the recording business. He's a local recording artist, a TV identity, Mr. Johnny Mack. John, how are you?
Nice to meet you, Ian.
Great to meet you. I'd like to say hello to the guys in Maui and tell them how you got involved in this Elvis Presley collection of such wonderful material like that Cadillac there.
Well, hi to everybody in Maui. I was in Hawaii in about February. A beautiful island, Maui, and all the islands of Hawaii. I went to the Elvis Presley Museum there in Waikiki, and I had the option to buy Elvis Presley's gold Cadillac, which I believe is the first one ever to come to Australia. So I bought the Cadillac from Jimmy Velvet Museum in Hawaii, and I had it shipped out to Australia. We polished it up a little bit, and now we've got it in its first national showing here in Adelaide, South Australia. And we've got it on display as from yesterday at Focus Video, Mammoth Show. There must be about 6 or 7 acres of video cassette shows here under one roof in Adelaide. So we're very proud to have it for its first national showing. So all you people at CBS Fox, I hope you're watching this and you're having a good time at your convention. And I'm sure you will, because everybody has a ball in Hawaii, especially on the island of Maui, isn't it?
That's correct, John.
What else would you like me to say,
John,
Ian?
Perhaps you could tell the people about that famous bullet hole, the 45 Magnum.
Shall we walk over and have a look at it? Or? Well, in polishing the car, we found a washer, and we discovered it was a bullet hole. And knowing that Elvis shot up a lot of television sets when he was bored, and he shot up his million-dollar car, I figured we'd leave that bullet hole there for the people to see, and we presumed that Elvis shot it. So we're not saying he did shoot that hole there, but we thought we'd leave it there and let the people draw their own conclusions, Ian. Mm. It's a beautiful car. It's a 68 Eldorado. And I spoke to the salesman, Massey, that sold it to him, and it was top of the range in 68, and Elvis bought it actually at Christmas 67. And he had a few extras put on, like padded roof and the gold colour and a few other extras, and I was lucky enough to have the opportunity to buy it. And I'm so thrilled, because I'm a fan of Elvis Presley, as a lot of people in Adelaide are, and I'm just thrilled to have it here at the Focus Video Show. And
it's a magnificent car. Can you tell us a bit about it? It's got recessed wipers, I think.
Yes, just a few features. It's a 472 motor, front wheel drive, which is quite rare. It has electric windows and seats. And it has a photo cell that switches on the lights when the darkness comes, and that does it automatically. And what else have we? I'm just trying to think. It's automatic adjustment on the shock absorbers.
Cruise control.
I mentioned the photo said, yeah. These CBS people are pretty intelligent, aren't they? Because
sure,
I hope they understand my accent. Anyway, Ian, it's got a padded roof, which I guess in 68 was quite a feature, but they're quite commonplace now. And it's 18.5 feet long, 6 foot 10 inch wide, and it's a beautiful, mean machine, and it belonged to Elvis Presley. He gave it to Colonel Ballou, his father-in-law, after Elvis had it for a year. And then I believe it was in storage for some years in Colonel Ballou's garage in Beverly Hills. And then it finished up in Alabama, and I got the opportunity to buy it, and I'm proud, very proud to own it, Ian.
Now it's finished up with Johnny Mack.
Yes, and we're going to take it all over Australia and New Zealand and wherever else they want to see Elvis Presley's gold Cadillac. But I'm really thrilled to have it. And I hope you people at CBS Fox in Maui are having a real good time at your convention. Thanks for the time listening to me.
Thank you very much, John. Thanks a lot for your time. All the best to you.
Thank you, Ian.
Ta-da.
And this is my first opportunity to meet them, so now I'll introduce each and every one of the boys. What's your name?
Billy.
How do you do, Billy?
How do you do, John? I'm Graham. Johnny?
Graham.
Spencer.
Spencer, you can't see him behind these shades, but I think he's got eyes. And
Roddy.
Roddy. And you can see they're nice looking boys. Just going to tell them a few points about Elvis's car, probably the only original Elvis car to come to Australia. So firstly, this little frame thing here is the identification. We've got Elvis' signature on there, certified from Memphis Motor Vehicles Department. And it's 3764 Highway 51 South, Memphis. That's now called Elvis Presley Boulevard, a 10-mile stretch in Memphis, Tennessee, named after Elvis Presley. And that's the owner's identification of the car. This Elvis bought the car from Madison Cadillac. I'll talk to you boys. And this Massey, the man that sold it to him, was on 24-hour call. I've spoken to him for half hour, and he said Elvis was the nicest, richest, and kindest man that he'd ever met in his life. Elvis had all these extras on the cars, padded roof, Firemist gold colour, etc. He traded in an Oldsmobile coupe, and that was a total price, and that's certified. And there's his actual signature on application of a certificate of title, and that's his signature right there, and it gives all the details of the car. Now, would you like to have a look at the car? Should we just walk around, fellas? The Johnnies from Sydney, okay? It's a very futuristic car. I'll just give you a few points. It's a front-wheel drive, boys. It's a 472 motor, electric windows and seats. And it's got a cruise control. It's got a photocell light that switches your lights on when it gets dark automatically. The shutters come up and open. It's 18.5 feet long, about 6'7" wide. And Elvis preferred hard tops because he was a target in convertibles. So he preferred the hard top car. And now we get to the bullet hole. We assume that Elvis did this with a 45 caliber bullet. We found that in the car when I bought it from America. And Elvis used to get a little bit angry. He had many, many guns. And so we assumed that he shot this in a fit of anger. He used to shoot up television sets. And my wife told me she saw a $1 million car in Memphis. A $1 million car that he had hand built. And it was, he used it twice. The third time he tried to drive it. And it didn't work. So he pulled out his Colt 45, which he carried on his hips, pearl handle ones. He shot 6 holes in the car, one went through the block. It was never used again. It's on show in Memphis.
Hi there. It's Mango here, and I'm standing next to an Elvis mannequin wearing the greatest suit I've ever seen. Here's my brother, Rudo. He'll tell you about it as well.
Hi, this is Rudo here, and I'm standing next to a Mango mannequin. It's really ugly. But this Elvis car is absolutely fantastic. I want one. Paul, buy me one.
Hi, I'm Roddy, and just talking to Elvis here. So I'll give you to Billy.
Hi, Billy here, standing at the Elvis Cadillac.
Elvis just joined the band.
We're trying to talk Elvis into joining the band. So, yeah, see ya.
Word from Elvis.
What?
Elvis has left the building.
Be courteous and pays. And I've done the whole bit in South Australia, and I've never looked back. You know, I've got a national TV show out of it. Pick of the week in America with my first record, Pink Champagne, all over the world. And it pays to be kind because you meet these guys in 10 years' time. So, you know, just be courteous. You've got to have the airplay. If you haven't got the airplay, you're nothing. So be kind to the guys promoting it. Be kind to people like me. Good luck with your record. I think you're cute. That's it, right? Are they getting any airplay in Adelaide?
Yeah.
Great. Good luck with it. See you around.
Baby,
you bothered with me hanging round your door, but that's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, mama. Anyway, do. Ah, da da dee 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 dee. I need your loving. That's all right.